Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or remove Microsoft accounts from your Windows 11 PC or laptop. You may need to add a different account to log into certain Microsoft apps. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add or remove Microsoft accounts in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on accounts from the options on the left and then choose email and accounts on the next page. Within here, you should see all of the Microsoft accounts on your PC or laptop. To remove one from here, click on the email for it, and then you should see the option to remove it below where it says Account Settings. To add a Microsoft account, all you need to do is click on Add Microsoft Account, and then log into the account you want to add. And so that is how to add or remove Microsoft accounts from your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.